You're looking at a 1986 Chevrolet CUCV cargo shelter carrier. The odometer indicates 21,288 miles. This vehicle has a 6.2-liter V8 diesel engine. It's equipped with a key, AC, and two Nyhoff dual voltage generators. Has a straight drive shaft. This vehicle is driven onto the lot. Buyer loads. No jail assistance available.
Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.